Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Everyone, my name is Miss Amaka Okoro. Usually, I've never done anything like this before, but I have no choice due to the situation at hand. I am aware that the Edo State government is looking for one said Amaka Okoro that ran after being tested positive for COVID-19. But the issue here is my face is on that information. What I don't understand is why would the authorities tag my face to the information? I am not the said woman. I am single. I don't have any child. Never been married before. The authorities went to my social media, got my picture, and tagged it to one said Amaka Okoro without verification. At least go to the hospital. None of that was done. Do your investigation. None of that was done. They didn't verify, and now my face is flying everywhere. Please, dear Governor Godwin Obaseki, this is not right. Call those police, the security agency, to order. Yes, I am Amaka Okoro, but not the said woman you are looking for. And really, if this does not stop, I will have no other option than to go legally about it. My dear good people of Edo State, please, let's try and stop this fake rumor. This Amaka face on the information is in Lagos. I am not in Benin. I am not the woman the government is looking for. Please, help me and share. Share till it gets to Governor Godwin Obaseki so that this can be put to stop. Thank you very much and God bless you all.